So usually, doesn't matter the, in reality, the well, this is for training purposes also, so it doesn't matter the which one is one and two.
No, because no. For training purpose, the whole idea is to be able to do the same thing, just Carenza with it, okay? So it doesn't matter, okay, if you go here, 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 here.
That's
here. You can run through all of them, go to any particular order you want. All idea is just to be able to move with it.
But in reality, just knowing those seven is to develop the person, just move, and then after that, it's free.
Yeah. Well, at least in FCS it is, because I'm dyslexic.
You had two and three mixed up. I had six and seven.
Yeah.
You're aware of
that? Yeah, I meant to do that.